Use the multi-rebar annotation tool to tag sets of rebar or individual rebar with one annotation that identifies the rebar element and the rebar spacing. On the Annotate tab, select the multi-rebar annotation tool. Then, in the drawing area, select the rebar elements to tag them. When you select a rebar set, dimensions are placed for the entire set. Position the dimension string by clicking away from the rebar set. Then, click twice to place the tag element of the annotation. When tagging individual rebar, select each element. Then position the dimension string and place the tag. You can display the tags in the annotation either grouped by like elements or stacked as individual elements. Edit the type properties of the multi-rebar annotation to control the stacking of matching tag heads. Change the dimension tag family or the dimension style used by the multi-rebar annotation in the type dialog. For example, the tag family can be changed to report only the rebar type. Select the multi-rebar annotation and then use the contextual tools on the ribbon to access the tag or dimension portion of the multi-reference annotation and make changes to the respective element. The tag is selected and then moved into position. Use the multi-rebar annotation tool to more quickly annotate the rebar elements in your project.